participants from National Committee on Cooperation and Development and FGPD's partner organization. This General Assembly is held as a critical and opportune moment. During the transition from the Millennium Development Goals Framework, it was adopted at the Millennium Summit in 2000 to the post-2015 Sustainable Development Goals that the United Nations members did unanimously accept and adopted on the 17th session of the United Nations General Assembly last night. To implement the Sustainable Development Goals. So let me first briefly share with you,
distinguished parliamentarians, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to thank you for the invitation. I'm pretty much honored to speak in front of you. And I'm also pretty much excited to be a part of it. Because looking back your own history, the establishment of this FPPD was decided during the. I now would like to call this, I don't know how to call it, it's a paper, then we should call it cunning paper, but this is a cunning cell phone. The 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, adopted by the United Nations Assembly last month. Japan is now experiencing a very rapid decline in the birth rate. Its FDR is as low as 1.4. The world had never this much of the youth as we have today. The increase of youth in number ratio over the same period of time. We should not. Now we face this equally as many issues. Problems to overcome in the years to come. We have to provide women with